Hi everybody, this is a special video I made up here. I'm pretty excited about it and I hope you guys like it. As you know, I met Mark Alici over at Bus Motor Productions. He's got a mill pretty close to me here and we've been doing some videos together and it's done very well for me. And as a thank you, I kind of wanted to put together something special for him and everybody on his channel that checks out these ones that I make, and just kind of as a thank you. So without further ado, I give you Mark, the Eddie Horvath, and ZZ Mark. I hope you guys enjoy.
It's a big old cherry. So far. One more time, Eddie. Thank you.
finishing up, I wanted to go through and say, if anybody is interested in buying any of this lumber from Mark, that you can email him. This is all for sale. Everything in these bundles here, I think they have some piled elsewhere. It hasn't been graded out right now, just yet. Right now it's in full stacks. I think they plan to grade it out, but you've got cherry. This is 8 foot stock here. I believe that's eights there. There's some more eight here. This is a stack of some pretty nice stuff. We have 12s and 10s in those stacks there. And this is 8 foot here. They have some cribbing and blocking. This here is, I think this is 6 foot stuff here. That was sawn back in September. This is white oak. I think that's 6 foot white oak. Here's some real nice cherry in this pile here. It's got a couple live edge things on top there, but there's some real nice stuff in there. And then we got these boards over here. This is stuff we sawed today that Eddie's going through right now. Just to give you an idea what it is. So if you're interested, this has some real pretty grain in it. I think they'd prefer to sell it by the whole stack, but I'll put Mark's email on here, and you guys can get in touch with him if you're interested. It's some really nice stuff. It's locations Western PA, like Allegheny County area. So if you're around, you want to buy some lumber. I don't know where he went, but Mark's the man. He's hiding here somewhere. So, all right, over and out.